Hi, this is Suzanne with Carousel Pomsky's. We have Precious. Precious is delivering. Today is Wednesday, July 19th, and she delivered her first puppy, which is a boy, husky masked, at 7:45. And we're just waiting for the second one to come. We're expecting four, possibly five puppies. So she's very protective. I can't even get a weight in on them. At the beginning, Precious is a very protective mom. So, hi, baby. So it works. Dear, wash your face. Hey, wash your face. You got blood on your face. Hey, you did a good job. That's your baby. Yep, that's your baby. So I can't even touch the puppy, or she will take the puppy in her mouth away from me. So she was like that with her other litter too. This is her second litter. Okay. That's a good girl. Hey, baby. Yeah, it is so good. I'm not touching your baby. Don't worry. Don't worry. Yeah. It's full. Oh, don't do it over there. Over then. Okay, so we got our coffee now. Hopefully it's not a long process, but I've been up since Friday. She's been laboring. Like literally laboring since Friday. I was going to be taking her to the vet this morning. I thought maybe we were going to have to do a C-section because she's been pushing, like I said, on and off since Friday. Hey, you're okay. There you go. She wants to keep it hidden. Oh, I think we got another one coming. Can you grab me some gloves? Please. Yes. My granddaughter is helping me. Yeah. Okay. So some push is coming. There. Oh, there it is. Good job. Good job. Oh, that was just the water. Okay. So I can't even move the puppy. Good girl. She's bearing down. So this is baby number two coming. Hey, good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Can I move your baby? A glimpse of the baby. It's a boy. Oh, okay. Mommy won't touch it. Okay. Good girl. Push. Oh, here it comes. There it is. Okay. Go ahead. There it is. Get the sack. I want her to do as much of it. Another husky mask. Aww. You get her? Is it a boy or a girl? What do you got? What do you got?
Don't you want the label?
She's eating the umbilical cord. Yeah.
And the placenta.
And the placenta, yep. Good girl. Placentas are looking really good. Good girl, you did it. And it's a girl. My teeth to close those clamps. They're so hard. They're biblical cord clamps. So we have one girl and one boy. And it is 8:06 for the second one. You want to write that for me?
I'm not going to write
my hands are.
I'll try to write. So that's purple. Pink.
Just do the next one down.
It's a boy.
It's a girl.
It's a G.
A G for a girl. And you write the time 8:06.
8:06.
She doesn't want me to touch them at all.
It's not that good.
It doesn't matter. I can rewrite it. This one has a little white dot on the back of its head, on the neck, so we'll be able to definitely tell.
Second baby just came out.
It's a girl.
It's a girl.
We're on live.
So it's a thing.
Okay, so I need to go through a lot of these umbilical cord clamps because she kind of gets them licked off. Let's see if she'll let me put this one higher. It's your baby, yeah. It's your baby. I know. It's your baby.
Milk.
Yeah.
Good mama.
Good mama. She's trying to clean up all the fluid.
Good girl.
Good girl, mama. I wish she'd go under the lamp, the heat lamp, but I can't move the babies. She won't let me. Girl, precious.
She's my good girl.
We've had some long nights together, haven't we? Yeah, I've been sleeping in this pen with her. Super stuck to me.
Hey,
good girl. Got your baby. Can I help you? Can I help you draw your baby?
Mm-hmm. Good girl. Here comes another.
There's the second one. It's yours. Yep. Oh, it's your baby. Yep. Okay. Yep, it's your baby. Yep. Mama's not going to take it. There. Just want to get her under the heat lamp if I can. You want to come over here? Hmm? You dry.
They're so tiny.
Mm-hmm. We got the scale in here. As soon as she'll let me, maybe once she's delivering the next one,
she'll be distracted.
She'll be distracted, and maybe I'll be able to. Oh, look at them huddling. They're hiding. know who's who so far. Okay. It's when you have the great big letters that you don't know.
Like seven of them?
Yeah, that's... Then you really want to get the ribbons on so you can tell.
Okay, you're you.
Do you want me to help you clean? Cleaning the mat. Good girl. So busy trying to keep it dry. Yeah. He's a good girl. He's a good girl, Mama. Yeah. Nice size looking babies though. Here comes Brittany to look. She's keeping them well hidden.
Literally.
Unfortunately, she won't go on the heating mat and she won't go on the under the heat lamp.
Some air.
Oh yeah, I still can't touch them.
Oh no, and then she
grabs them by the mouth, and takes them.
She's a good mama.
Mm-hmm. Oh, she's a very good mama.
You protected mama and a good mama.
Now we won't have a problem keeping her in the pen. She won't want to get out.
Yes, you're a good girl. Yes, you're a good baby. Yes.
Don't worry, Mama. I'm keeping my hands over here.
Yeah.
Don't worry. I'm not going anywhere near them. Because she might get a little feisty.
I did this all wrong last time, so I'm trying to ask you.
Are you in a hole?
But I had to freeze the bread. Mm-hmm.
It's okay. You butter one side. You poke the hole out.
If you don't do oil?
Butter?
So that's a big pan.
You butter the side, and that's the side you put on the pan.
Only butter one side?
Mm-hmm. Then you crack the egg in the hole, mm-hmm. and then you crack it and spread it.
Oh, yeah, you spread it. But then
yeah.
Do you flip it? Okay. Even though it's frozen?
It thaws out on the pan. You're going to... I'd make 8 of them.
That's how many breads I took out.
Okay.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get water. That's okay. Just yell my name if you need help.
Mm-hmm. She does it all by herself. We got lots and lots of cloths. A whole case of them. Yeah. It's a good girl. Yes, you are. So she technically hasn't eaten since Thursday. She stopped eating Thursday night. But she's been taking her Oxy Mamas, which gives her lots of milk. Oh, I see some people are commenting. Natalia, yay, babies. What do we have? So we had a boy, and then we had a girl. They're both husky masked. We're expecting 4, possibly 5. Yay, I see all the hearts. Very cool. Okay, she's a very protective mom. Natalia is my best friend. She's been watching on the video also. She's usually here to deliver with me. Yes, Natalia, I've been up since Friday, on and off.
Is she working today?
Yeah, she's working. Been living off lots of coffee.
Looks like she's about to push again.
Not yet.
No.
She had the other one 10 minutes ago. She'll be a while before she has the next one.
Sit here patiently.
So she won't even let me wipe them. Can I see? Can I wipe them? Can I keep them dry too? I go to show you them, then she'll grab them with her mouth. This is a very uncomfortable bed, I must let y'all know. You're doing so good, Mama. You're doing so good. She's got them very well hidden.
She's like, I'm trying my best.
I want to try and get the babies under the heat lamp, but I can't get her to move.
Do you know what I would
do? Precious, come on. Can you come over here? She don't want to. Oh.
Oh, here comes. I got another.
We're on live.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Okay, one biblical working out. Oh. Nope, they're right there. I'm not taking them. Don't worry. So I'm going to get the scale ready because maybe while she's distracted, I can bring them. She's licking. Ten and a half ounces is the first one.
So 10 OZ.
10 and then a half.
10 and then a half?
Mm-hmm.
What half? Wait, was that the boy or the girl?
The first one. And the second one's 10 and a half.
Okay, there you go.
See, I can't touch them. There you go. There you go. It's okay. They're both 10 and a half ounces. Okay. Like she's got a third one coming here. Try and get them over on the heat. It's in the chamber. It's okay. It's okay. I'm not gonna touch them. Don't worry. We're just gonna get some verbal court things ready. He's sweaty. Don't worry, I'm not touching them yet. Want me to wipe it? I've been rearranging my office so I can have this in here permanently. There's some pretty babies. We do have a couple people on the wait list that are actually already put their deposits down on these puppies. Oh, that one has a little white mark, just like Precious. Mm. Just like you, Mama.
The girl.
Yeah. The reason I go live with these births is some people do like to see their puppy being born. So once they've picked it out, they can go back to the video and take the clips of it and have the birth of their own puppy, which is really cool. There's some comments. I'm just so far away, I can't really read them. Hi, Jamie. Love you. I'm surprised Rami's not on there yet.
Rami?
Mm-hmm.
Rami. Oh.
My partner.
Mm-hmm. What's the date?
Today is the 19th, Wednesday the 19th.
So
7/19/23. She just doesn't want me no more. She just wants her babies. I know they're yours, I know. I know.
She's
hiding
her face.
Oh, there she goes pushing. Okay, so we're pushing. Oh, here's coming the other one. See the tails up? Don't worry, Mama's not taking your babies. It's just an amazing miracle to watch this happen.
Oh. Wow, so
hey, Jamie.
Amazing.
The third one's coming out now. She's pushing hard.
Probably gonna be too.
So my granddaughter's here helping me. When she lived with me before, she actually did a birth with me.
This is my second.
I'm not touching her. I'm not touching her. This one's hurting. Big pushes. These guys. Good girl. That's a good mama. Yeah, that's a good mama. My baby. Yeah, I know. I know. I know. Where's the other baby? Oh, there she is. A lot of work. Is she okay over there? Yeah. That's the boy. Oh, she's nursing.
Oh, I like the dogs too.
I like Priscilla.
Priscilla?
Oh, it just came to me. Her name Priscilla.
That's a cute name.
That's going to be her name. Oh yeah, it's coming. It's coming. We're waiting for it, precious.
So the girl is Priscilla?
Priscilla. Our girl's gonna be Priscilla.
Priscilla?
I did better than last time, but it's...
They look good.
Third baby's coming.
Third one's on its way out. Must be a big one. It must be a big one. Yeah. We try to let her do her own work. That's natural. As much as you want to help them come out, we try to let Mama do the work.
Don't put my hands over
here. She's looking at Karina.
Good girl.
You can hear the baby's drinking.
Oh.
Her whole bottom end is bulged.
That means it's coming.
Yep, the baby's right there. Oh, and coming out, going in. I don't know if you can see that on the camera or not, but she's working hard. A little farther.
Good girl, Mama.
It's coming a little bit more and then it goes back in. It comes out. Just like when you're having a natural baby. Same thing happens.
Oh, it's cool. Yeah. It's a nice learning experience.
Hmm?
I said it's a nice learning experience.
Mm-hmm.
And it's beautiful.
That boy even has a masculine face. See the water sack coming. It hasn't broke yet. I don't know if you can see that or not, but
wow.
And the liquid is pretty clear, so So far, we haven't had any. Oh, I think it's breech, actually. I think she's coming out breech.
Do you have to help?
No. Yeah, she is. There's the head. Aw.
It's moving.
Yeah, it's looking at me.
It's cute.
Oh, almost. Almost. There's the baby. Here it comes. One more contraction. There it is, Mama. Oh, it's a big one. Holy moly. And we have a boy. Husky mask boy. Okay. He's huge. Holy moly. Where did that blood come from? Good girl. You got it. Okay. Like I said, we have lots of cloths. This is huge. Holy moly.
Oh my.
That's a big boy. We need him to cry. Come on, we can have you cry now.
She's helping.
I gotta get him to cry. He has more of Chad. There it is. There it is. Okay. Just gotta get them lungs working. There. He's a good boy. We got a boy. Yay.
Good girl.
Let's see. Oh, goodness. No. There we go. Got that one on. Oh, okay. Oh, and it came right off. Oh,
is that bad?
Let's get you moving some more. Okay, let's get you moving some more. Get him moving. Get him moving. Get him going, baby. Get him moving. Good girl. Oh, another one came off. There's two boys and one girl. That is a boy, right? Babies. That's a big boy. You were stuck in the chamber.
Do you need any more napkins?
No, I got lots of towels like this. girl, precious. Such a good mom. Yeah, we're having babies.
Two boys and one girl so far.
Right now?
Right now, yeah. One just came out. This big one just came out.
Wow.
Yeah. She's a good mommy.
So, what time he started?
She started at 6:45. 6:45 this morning, but she's been in labor since Friday.
Oh, I hear her all night. Before they send the pie, I hear her crying all night yesterday.
Yeah.
A lot.
Yeah. I slept in here with her last night.
Oh, my God. You sleep in here last night?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
The first
one
came,
second one, third one, 8:32. Oh, my gosh. Yeah, second. I'll take it. I'll see you later.
Yes. See you later, honey.
And later, think about it. That's
Catherine. She's just coming to work now. Little babies? You got three babies. Whoa, it's a cool girl. Let me wipe your face. Would a little set of pliers help you out to squeeze that thing on their umbilical cord? Seems like a pain in the behind. It is. It's a really big pain in the behind. Yeah. It's just you gotta do it as fast as you can, because some mama dogs don't allow you to take their puppies. Which Precious is one of those. If I go to take one away to even weigh it, she grabs it by the head or the body and carries it back to her. She'll take a couple days to let me, before I'll be able to hold them and check them out. That's the incubator. We haven't needed it yet. It's if we have a premature one. Mm-hmm. Yeah, because we've got a heating blanket under here and we've got the heat lamp over here. So as soon as she's done delivering, I'll get rid of this wet one that she's laying on, and then we'll get her into one of the corners. Yeah.
I don't really know what
this is. Yeah, because it's very important to newborn babies to keep them warm. You have to keep their body temperatures. You have to keep them warm. They could die of being cold. They say the only reason puppies, when they're born, cry is they're hungry or they're cold. So as quick as we can, we'll get her on the heating blanket and under the heating lamp, whatever she prefers. We're expecting 4 to 5 puppies, 4 for sure, possibly 5.
There's the one that the umbilical cord came off. There.
Okay, you can have her back. Just my face gets too close.
There you go.
Yeah, especially when they're short.
Yeah.
Just put this on the side. Just in case you need
Thank you.
doing really good. So once again, I know I told you already, she hasn't eaten since Friday. Friday evening was the last time she ate anything. But she's been drinking a lot. She's been drinking a lot. Today's Wednesday. Food is readily available for her. They choose to get their bodies clean, emptied before they deliver. Seems like the thing that they all do. But yeah, so basically I've been living in this pen with her since Friday night. My pillow and blanket and that, I've tossed them out when she started delivering. Good girl. Once again, here's a recap. We've got two boys and one girl, all husky masked. Beautiful, beautiful husky masks. Just like her. Her and Razor. Such a beautiful thing to watch. Really good mama. You just can't touch her babies. She doesn't want you to touch them. Right? Yeah. So we got one more for sure, possibly two. The only way she would stay in the pen over the weekend in the last 2 days is if I was in here with her. A super big one.
Mm-hmm.
So the biggest one so far is 15 ounces, and 2 litters ago Daisy had one that was only 4 ounces, 3 ounces or 4, I think it was 4 ounces. Yeah. Yeah. Big difference.
Yeah. Yep. And the smaller ones are only 10 ounces.
Yeah. I wonder if your grandma's watching.
Big guy.
loves her babies. Hey, you love your babies. Here's our last one that was born right there. He's so big. He's not hard to tell. Oh, we got a fourth one coming. You put the last time, the time of the last one, right? Okay, there's two teachers out there. I'm fine in here. Yep. So once everything's done and settled, we'll be able to bring the daycare kids in to look. We just don't want to disrupt her right now. Let her have her babies in peace. Good girl. Oh, placenta looks good. Another husky mask. Good girl. Get it. Oh, oh, oh. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, good girl. Good girl. Got it. And we have another boy who just peed. Good boy. So we got three boys and one girl. All husky masks. Yeah, you wanna, yeah. That's your baby. Yeah. So she's doing better at letting me touch them. Okay.
12 and a half ounces.
He's the smallest.
And he looks like the first one. So, what color is his necklace? What color does it say on the... What's the fourth one down, Karina?
Orange.
Orange? Okay, so he's orange. There's Karina. That's who's helping me. So we might possibly have one more. We're not sure. So far we have three boys and one girl. Razor, it looked like you banged it out of the park. You did good. Hey, Mama, what are you eating? Oh, you just licked him right off. So we're going to wait another hour or so and see if we have another delivery. We saw four for sure, but there might be a fifth one in there. Like you get them all dry and then she licks them wet again. Yeah. She's a really good mama. Mm-hmm. She loves her babies. Now, the one that was just born. Good girl, Precious. Aww. I haven't even looked up at the daycare cameras. Well, it turned out to be a really good thing. I thought we were going to have to bring Precious today to the vet because she had been basically in labor since Friday, you know, doing the odd pushes, but crying a lot, like whining, clingy, very clingy, wouldn't leave my side. And we slept together last night in here again. And she did quite a bit of pushing. So I thought we were going to head to the vet, but a miracle happened and she started having her babies. Yeah. And they're drinking. They're all drinking. Aww. Can you see them? I just want people to know that, you know, this is not for everybody to see a live birth. It's not the prettiest thing, but it is nature. And my daycare kids learn the nature. Oh, it came off? Okay. I gotta put another one on. Where'd it go? We go through a lot of these umbilical cord clamps. Can we get it on her? Him. It's a boy. Can we get it on him? You gonna let me? Here we go. Face gets too close to it. Yeah.
Okay, good boy.
You got some good babies here. Hey? Precious, you got some good babies. Yeah. Did you put the time in the last one?
Okay. Yeah, 8:50.
Oh, he's crying to get in there. He wants to get in there. Let me in, let me in. Hmm? He's like, come in, let me in. Good girl. Oh, so we had, out of the four, we had, what did we name her? Priscilla. I like Princess.
Princess?
Because she's the only girl.
Oh. Whoa.
She's the only girl. Let's make her Princess.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, and then the other.
You want a Patrick? Okay. See, we have a Patrick Cote. We love our Patrick Cote.
Okay.
So, let's let the first one being born be Patrick Cote. Yeah.
Patrick.
Yep.
And then
Patrick, then Princess. And who else do you want? What other names do you want? Hey?
What names do you want on your babies?
Hey? Yeah. Do you want your babies to have some names?
Patrick.
You got Patrick. You got Princess. Oh, see, we start with the first letter of her name, which is a P for precious. Oh, you're so precious. You are. You're so precious. Do you have one more baby in there? Do you? You're still panting like you do. Yeah. Maybe. Oh, they're all eating. Look at them. Let's move these cloths. Look at those babies.
How about Prince?
Prince? That's a nice name. Karina picked the name Prince.
For the third.
And then go ask Brittany what boy name she would like. That starts with a P.
How about right back?
Oh, and double go cloth came off again. Nope. Partly on, partly off. Let me see this guy. Can I see this one? Let me see. Oh, it's the last one. It's the last one born. Yeah, we gotta get this back on you. Let me see. Let me see if we can get him. Gotta work them in. Nope. It's falling off. It's coming off. Yep, it came off. Sometimes these plants are thicker than you want.
Mom said promise.
Promise? For a boy?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is that good?
Yeah.
Okay.
Of course.
Patrick Prince.
So what names do we have?
Patrick for the first boy. Mm-hmm. For the girl, Princess. For the second boy, Prince. And for the third boy, Promise.
Oh, I like that.
Patrick, Princess, Prince, Promise.
Patrick, Princess, Prince, and Promise. So our orange is Promise. Yeah. So we're going to wait another hour or so to see if we have a fifth one. Something tells me we do. And then we're going to get her get this mat and everything all taken out of here. And have a dry surface for them. And then hopefully we can get her on the heating blanket. Do I hear an alarm? Are you all done? I don't think so. That's a pant of another.
Can I come in?
Yeah, you can come in.
Wagner's very emotional today.
Aww.
He misses you. He's in your
smoothie. We're on live. Come on in. We're on live. We're delivering. Come on in.
Oh, I'm going to get him.
It's faced at her. But we have three boys.
Good job, Mommy.
And one girl.
Good job, Mommy. Good job.
This is one of my daycare parents, Kelly.
Good job, baby girl.
Once we're all cleaned up and everything in here, then we'll bring the kids in to see.
Okay.
Yeah, so oh he's having a...
He's emotional today. Yeah, okay. He misses you.
Aww.
So, he gets attached.
He does.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sometimes he just wants, I want a hug.
Yeah, he's like that. Yeah. He does it to me all the time.
Yeah.
At home, yeah.
Aww.
Can I have a hug? Of course you can have a hug.
Yeah. Are you busy today at work? Lots of dogs to do?
Yeah.
Well, we've been up. I've been sleeping in this pen.
Oh, my God.
I did get an hour's sleep in Brittany's bed.
Oh, my goodness. It's like having babies, like real babies.
Yeah.
I know. I'm
exhausted.
I get it. I know. I have to have puppies. It was like, I called into work and everything.
Well, basically, she's been in labor since Friday.
I know.
So I spent Friday night, Saturday night, Sunday night, Monday night, and Tuesday night last. I spent four nights in this. That's okay. She knocked it out of the park, her and Razor. Razor's
she's
the dad.
She's doing such a good job. Of course he's the dad. He's a Mr. Handsome Boy. You're doing such a good job, Mama. Good job, baby. She thinks she has any more? You think she's done?
I think she's got... We saw four for sure. Possibly the fifth one, but the way she's still panting...
He's like, there's... I'm thinking she's got another one now.
I'm thinking we might have a runt.
Oh, I want the runt.
We got one here, 13 ounces, 12 and a half ounces, and 15 ounces.
You got a big daddy there, huh?
10 ounces.
Oh.
10, so the first one, 10 ounces, the second one, 10 ounces.
Oh, okay.
Then we got 15 ounces and 12 ounces.
Wow. Oh my gosh, my mom is like, that's all my mom.
Oh,
right now. She's picking him up today.
Oh, is she? Okay.
Yeah. Then I'll be here to get the rest of them.
Yes, ma'am.
They have to go do their everything. Okay. Burger King or McDonald's or whatever.
Okay.
She promised him.
Aw.
Okay.
All right, honey. You have a great day at work.
Grooms? Oh, is this locked?
No, it goes up.
Yep.
Okay. Well,
all right. See you later.
Dogs. Bye, guys.
Bye.
I love you. After
she's done, after she's done delivering, I'll let you guys come in and see the babies, okay?
Okay.
And
okay. Get you,
see you later. I'm going to come out and see you.
She's going to come see you soon, okay? Okay.
Aww. Do you need a hug?
Yes.
Do you need a hug? Come here. Come here. Come here. Come give me some love. Give me some sugar. I heard
love
you missed
bye.
Me.
I'm leaving.
Okay, bye, honey. Give me a hug.
That's sugar.
Okay. We're going to let you come in and see them, Linda.
What?
Well, because she's delivering babies. Yeah, you haven't seen them at the daycare yet. See, look.
I see at work.
Do you see them? 1, 2, 3, 4.
I see at work. He was a baby.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
He was a little like that. He was just little like tiny.
Yeah? Okay, Miss Susie's going to get them all cleaned up, and then I'll let you kids come in and see, okay?
Okay.
All right. Can you go out with them now?
Yeah.
Thank you, sweetie. See you in a little while. We've got four babies. Let's do a recap. We have three boys and one girl. We have a Patrick. We have a princess. We have a prince. And what did mommy name?
Promise.
So a Patrick, a prince, a princess, and a promise. Yay. Oh, Rami's on. We are having a long-awaited puppies. Such a beautiful moment taking place. Oh, it is so beautiful, Rami. It's just, it's a miracle. We have our three boys and one girl. They're all husky masked. And the way she's panting, I'm thinking we have one more. I'm thinking so. Yeah. She's such a good mommy, though.
She done having puppies?
We've got four, but she's still panting as if she's got one more.
Okay. So. Trina, do you need her right this minute?
Your mom's calling.
What happened?
Go check your bathroom. Go check your baby.
There. We want to get them all warm. See, they're cold, Mama. Maybe you need to get on the heat blanket.
Aurora's still waiting by the door like, I don't think babies are there.
Is she?
Yeah. She wants to see them so bad, but she can't.
I know. They're all husky masked. Beautiful, beautiful.
I want to take a quick peek at
them. Yeah.
I can take a quick peek.
The third one was huge.
Yeah, she showed me the weight.
15 ounces, the third one. So this is the last one that was born. I had to put a collar on him because he looks like number one.
Okay.
Can't tell the difference between him and number one.
Good job, Mama.
Yeah.
Good job.
But the
you
way she's
more?
Panting, I'm thinking there's still one more.
How long do we wait?
I'll clean it all up after about an hour.
Okay.
Yeah. Sometimes they're an hour apart. I've had them as far as 3 hours apart.
Okay.
Oh,
wow.
Yeah.
You're doing so good.
Yeah. She's very possessive.
Well, that's good to have babies.
Mm-hmm.
You're a good mommy.
Yeah.
All that labor, I wouldn't expect. I would expect her to be, these are mine.
Yeah, that's the longest labor we've had since Friday.
Yeah.
And it's funny.
It's Wednesday today.
I know. Friday night is when she started her, that's when I spent my first night in here. Now I won't have to worry about her, though.
No.
It's funny, just when you get ready to take them to the vet, then everything happens.
Yeah, because you thought maybe you'd have to take her today.
Yeah. I was actually going to be getting ready. After the daycare was all settled, I was going to take her.
She goes, nope, no vet. We're doing this.
Yeah. She's so good. I just can't wait to get her off this wet mat. But yeah, look at them. That's
oh, beautiful.
That's the last one. That's the last one. They all got razors, little.
So she didn't have any black and whites.
Huh?
She didn't do the black and whites.
They're all black and white.
No.
Oh, pie balls.
No.
They're called pies. Cows.
Oh, cows.
Yeah, they're called pie balls.
Oh, okay. I didn't know that.
I see that the daycare is not. Oh, it is split up now. Okay.
Yep, now it is.
Okay.
Once the other kids came,
okay.
I was just getting everybody to eat at the one table because it
Great.
Was breakfast.
Thank you. Thank you.
be a better invention than these clips. Yes, that's your babe. Yes. There. That'd be a better invention than those clips. Hi, Tori. We have a litter. Precious has had her babies. We're still expecting maybe one more. But she's got three boys and one girl. Hey?
She. Oh, you're not looking at me. No, no, no.
He's big. There we go. He's a big guy. Mm-hmm. We're gonna have one more. Are we good? Are we good? Mommy can clean this all up. Mm-hmm. So we take their weight when they're born, and we take their weight once a day. So we can make sure that they're gaining every day. And if they're not gaining, then we supplement their food. But so far, I've only had to do our preemie. A couple litters ago, we had Kylie. Kylie's beautiful. She's actually 3 months old and finally hit 2 pounds. Yeah. So we have three boys and one girl. They're all doing really good. Mama's doing good. Placenta's all looks good.
Oh, she did good.
What time did we deliver the last one?
8:50.
We'll wait about an hour and then I'll clean everything up. And we'll leave her be. She's a really good mama. Thank you.
drinking. It's so fascinating to me to watch them. Grandma. Grandma's on the line. Hi, Karen. Thank you. So we're just going to wait another half hour or so before we clean everything up to see if she's got a fifth one in there, but she's got three boys and one girl, all husky masked, and they're all doing really well. Mama's doing really good. So Karen is grandma to, that's Razor's grandma. She's from Maynam Ranch. She's a wonderful lady. She's helped me out many, many times with my litters. Hey. I remember one night Karen and I was on the phone watching her video, watching the birth of one of her puppies. I stayed online with her all night. Yeah. Hmm? Yeah, we didn't need the incubator. We had the incubator ready. We didn't need to use it. It's always good to have in case of emergency.
Like when you start your true business, you don't have them. But
I need a nap. I've been up. We've been up all night, haven't we? Mm-hmm. We need a nap.
Good girl.
Okay, well, I think I'm gonna close the line now, close the live feed, and get everything cleaned up here because the daycare kids are anxiously waiting to come in and see her, and see the puppies, the new puppies. So, yeah, we run a daycare here out of the home, and we do our dog breeding, and the daycare kids love watching it. And I love watching the puppies grow. They've even named the puppies. So this is Suzanne with Carousel Pomsky's live with Precious's birth. They were born Wednesday, the 19th of July. And we'll get back to you later on today and give you an update of photos when Mama and I'm rested. So, it's been a long labor. So we're gonna say goodbye. And we'll keep you all updated on the birth. Thank you and have a blessed day.